morning in the desert, they all wear question marks upon their heads. They gather into circles and talk of seeds and blossoms, and sometimes I'll hear them from my bed. As they dance through every rumor, as chicks are being fed, they'll scratch on every topic, although it's all been said. The Quail Sisters meet every morning in the desert, they all wear question marks upon their heads. Señor Coyote's fascinated, even when he isn't hungry, as they gossip while he's napping in the weeds. How can they be so happy with their scratching and their chatter, ever scratching deeper than they need? Sometimes he's jealous and sets them all afright, dashes out to trash the meeting and shatters morning light. When the Quail Sisters meet every morning in the desert, and they all wear question marks upon their heads. Us coyotes get together each evening in the desert. We sigh about the weather and the phases of the moon. It's been a nightly habit to discuss the lack of rabbits, but even when we're hungry, there'll be time to wail a tune. There's the hunting and the craving, and there's always much to teach. There's the yearning and the raving for all beyond our reach. Still the Quail Sisters meet every morning in the desert, and they all wear question marks upon their heads. The Quail Sisters meet every morning in the desert, and they all wear question marks upon their heads. They gather into circles and talk of seeds and blossoms, and sometimes I'll hear them from my bed. As they dance through